St. Patrick, he's a patron saint of the engineers. How it happened is way back in the day, St. Patrick went to Ireland, taught them a better way to engineer their cathedrals and their churches, which is similar to what we do here in the engineering community. The whole point of this event is to bring the whole community together. So every engineer unit from New River, Cherry Point, here on Lejeune, they're all represented here. And there's camaraderie, team building, as well as networking within the community. We have various events happening today. We have the O course, the tug of war, which is by far my favorite. Then we have the backhoe pull, as well as the Dizzy Izzy, and some nail driving relays and stake driving relays, just a bunch of engineer related events. We have a great turnout. There's a bunch of units that came down. 6 ESB actually came out here for the first time, and they're a reserve unit.
It's going to 6 engineer support battalion.
Everyone had a great time. All the events were very challenging, and we all walked out of here with a sense of pride of being engineers.